Wrestling. I think A. Rye and Jack Swagger have the it factor